Very good, Padawan. You've cleared the way.
What are you talking about?
I needed this tomb raised. And now that I have what I need, you're of no use to me.
Can you reverse what she's done? Thanks. Hope this new encryption keeps her out for good. Probe droid processing unit. What's it like hacking other droids anyway? Yeah, I feel weird about hacking people too. For a good cause though, right? Knows where they are. You sure the comm's fixed? They're not answering. Something's wrong. We need to get back. Nobody around. Think it's some kind of trap? Seems like we've been walking into a lot of them lately. Wait, do you hear that? Hey, BD!
I've been on guard all day. My aim may not be perfect.
You have your training. Trust it.
I will, just the same. You better have my back.
Hey, BD, in here. There was something in there.
Found the target!
Heard that.
Can you hit him?
Get him!
Yes! Don't be missed!
Watch out for the Philak. They're dangerous and territorial. Did you hear that? Yeah. Adversary inbound! Target on fire!
My time to shine.
For you, right? Just what we need. Just need to know, don't you? There's something in there.
shit.
I see you. Thank you.
LAPD. Where are we? 81? Little buddy? Where are you? BD? Gotta find a way out of here. Wherever here is. Something back there. My lightsaber is missing. Is that a power cable? That did it. Air's cold, stale. Might be deep underground. Whoever locked me up took my lightsaber. Gotta get it back. Something. Door opened up. let's see if I can find a way out of here. Feels like I'm being watched. What happened to them?
BD, what? Is that you? I found you. Are you okay? Let's get you out of there. Happy to see you too. Let's get that restraining bolt off of you. Jerks. Poor droids. Let's get out of here before the same happens to us. Hey, BD. Locked. What do you think? You make that look easy.
we could plug something in here? Sounds like someone is home after all. Hey, I recognize this band.
Get out of here.
We have a special challenger for you tonight. An enforcer from a bygone era. A Jedi! Let's see what he's got. Oh, somebody get baby his toy.
Show? I'll give you a show.
Of the past, and the great sacrifice they made to make us all rich. You think that's funny?
Come down and face me yourself.
I'm too busy counting my credits.
Talks too much.
Let's get him something with some bite. And more. Now that's what I call fight. Hit him with something really nasty. Ew, uglier than mating season on Yao Ben Prime.
Stim VD.
Cassian Brood is coming for you. Can't run forever.
Grease, you're famous down there.
Yeah, they're an ugly group, huh? They smell like used droid oil. At least you're okay.
Yeah, a complication we could have avoided. Luckily, we found you.
We have another complication. The Empire knows about the holocron.
That's not good. The entire mission is now at risk.
And I had a nice chat with the second sister, Trilla.
Did she tell you?
She told me you betrayed her to the Empire. Is it true?
She'll say anything to jeopardize this mission.
Is it true?
She was my apprentice. Before the Purge.
You should have told me.
We're getting an encrypted message from Kashyyyk.
Mari.
Cal, we found Tarful, and he is willing to meet you. That's not all. The Empire overran our position at the refinery. Saw retreated off-world. Some of us have joined the Wookiee fighters in the forests. Be careful.
You too.
Later.
Later. We have our lead.
Everything is gonna be fine. Hey, kid. Hey, wake up. Can we talk?
What?
Can we talk? I don't know what's going on between you and her. I mean, I figure it's some kind of Jedi thing, but I don't think this is the right time for
it. It's not any of your business.
I think it's my business. We're all in this together, aren't we? Hey, Cal. I made a mistake. And I almost got you killed. I'm sorry. I mean, we all make mistakes, right? Well, maybe not you. Hey, why don't you cut her some slack? I'm not saying do it for me, but you two are the best thing that ever happened in my life. Before you came along, all I cared about was a tight hand on a stiff eater. That's a game term.
I know what it is.
Cal, life's not a game. Before you two, all I cared about was myself. Easy money. Now it's different.